step that I'm gonna teach now is Lele ʻUwehe. Without going to basic hula position, you step to your right and do a hela. Bend your knees. And then take your left feet in and lift your heel up without moving your whole body. And to the left, right, in, ʻUwehe. Right, left, in, ʻUwehe. Left, right, in, ʻUwehe. If you see the ʻUwehe movement, make sure your upper body is not moving. Lele ʻUwehe, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, ʻUwehe, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.